Alright. Welcome y'all to our new series, or well, I guess our new Let's Play. I am joined by Razix, SpiralKW, and Kanoa. This is Icewind Dale. It's a kind of D&D style RPG game. It's top down, so it's got that Diablo feel to it. But it's a very difficult game to get a hold of in terms of mechanics and things like that. There's also a lot of information that you have to remember. In our party, I am taking the role of Ranger. Razix is our half-orc berserker. Spiral is our...
I'm the Super Saiyan. Super God Super Saiyan.
Hey, what did you do?
I got blue hair. I'm the Super God Saiyan.
Like, like monsters?
Like enemies!
Where? Back here?
Look.
Whoa!
Down there. Don't go down there. We
need to fight. We don't have to fight anything.
They're like rats or something.
Alright.
Alright, we'll come back and kill them. I bet you anything if we talk to the bartender, it's a quest.
Yeah, okay, Spiral. Sure we're asking for money first. Yeah.
Okay, so Spiral. Spiral is our
Resident Super Saiyan. Paladin? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm a Cavalier.
Cavalier Paladin. And Kanoa is our mage.
What kind of mage?
Just mage. Mage is literally a class. It's the wisdom of all spells. No specialization.
Now, as I said before, that this is kind of a hard game to grasp, so we've done a little of these few beginning quests.
I don't think we ever actually completed one, though, did we?
We've completed
the wolf one.
Oh.
We've completed two.
Oh.
Yeah, well, but since we died afterwards, we need to redo all those things. Because we didn't
equip y'all's quarterstaff.
Yeah, I did that.
I did.
Spiral and Kano. There you go.
There we go.
This way.
Hold up.
Quarterstaff is 1d6 versus a fist is 1d2. So.
Yeah. Alright, so we talked to this guy. Now, when we do the main storyline, all this will be voiced. Should I actually read all this stuff?
Not all. Like, just the answer that you're going to give and what he says.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm like...
Maybe just for the main storyline, because some of these things have voice acting, other things don't. I don't know.
Alright. Then I'm going to say, are you alright? Are you alright? You seem preoccupied.
No, I'm fine. Just taking in the view of the lake for a bit, trying to shake these dreams out of my head. The lake's beautiful, isn't it?
Dreams? Usually those fade upon waking, friend. Mayhap a day's worth of fishing will chase them away?
Ah, well, the dreams have been fishing in me of late, friend, so much so I can barely catch a wink before they rouse me from it. A frustration it is at times. Sometimes it seems like they're more real than the waking world.
What kind of dreams?
Well, you know, me masturbating, and then standing over me, and, you know, I think I need to see a doctor for it. So, you know.
Sometimes I find myself outside of the lady's window.
Oh, jeez, that's long. I'm not going to read that.
All right, we got our quest. We're supposed to find the source of his dreams.
Yeah, just gives a lowdown of what the quest is. It's like World of Warcraft all over again. Like, you don't read the quest, you just reread the quest.
Hold on, we lost Razik.
No, I'm following just very, very slowly from a distance. I think we should all just follow each other in, like...
That's what Kanoa and I are doing, just because it's so irritating to, like, click, click, click. Let's just let Kaidi do all the work.
A conversation, then I'll be able to get in on that.
Get
it?
We'll follow him into some wolf dinners.
The part of Alyssa?
Oh, sure. I got this. Where are we at?
Let's start.
The dialogue.
All right, which one do you want me to pick?
Alyssia.
I see. Oh, all right.
Narrating Alyssia.
This woman has the skin like the surface of the lake, light green hair and delicate features, like that of an elf. At your approach, she begins to sing a soft, flowing song, like the sound of a great undersea current. But you have no idea why the song reminds you of that moment. In a moment, the song and the feeling passes, and the woman looks at you, hopefully.
Spiral, have you ever watched Yu Yu Hakusho Abridged?
No.
You need to listen to, you need to watch one of those. You sound just like the
I've seen some of the abridged ones. I know they do that, yeah.
Is she talking to herself in third person, or is it just that thing that we see?
She's just painting a scene, Max.
No, that's just... Yeah, that's just an observation.
Yeah.
That song, are you the woman that Jonin sees in his dreams?
I am!
Oh, wait, oh.
Jonin!
Jonin, you are the woman from his dreams, aren't you?
Yes! Yes! Have your eyes fallen upon him? Do you know where it is he walks? Walks?
He sees you in his dreams, but he doesn't know what you want of him.
What kind of dreams? I am of the calling, Elisa, of the sky's mirror. My heart is Jonian's, but he cannot see me in the flesh. Or else I will become, as the currents upon the shore, a gift do I have for him, from one of his blood long ago, who also held my heart, but not as Jonian holds it now.
Gift? What do you mean?
Well, you see, when a man and a woman love each other very much, many reflections of the moon have come and gone since the day in which the one of the blood of Jonian fell beneath the waters of the lake. He fought the last of the great white serpents that swam upon the northern winds, the Queen Mother, who now lies without life on the bed of the lake. A promise was made, and I must honor it.
I may be in drag, but I don't know.
What promise?
How many of these I got?
The one from whom Jonian comes asked. I see his blade return to those of his blood if the queen serpent is drink his life. She did, but not before that he dealt her a mortal blow. From the depths of the lake, I have brought the fire-shaped steel that ended her life. It is intended that it belongs to Jonian now.
So you wish to return the sword of Jonin's ancestor to him, but you cannot because the sight of you will make you stream away to water?
I don't know what you're talking about. I just want to see it. It is one of the laws in the lands beneath the lake's mirror. Will you give this to Jonian and tell him of my heart? My songs are his. My heart is his. My chastity is...
I will see to it the blade is returned to Jonin, Alicia.
Here then, I entrust this to your keeping until your path crosses with that of Jonian. Return when you have given it to him. I must know if it has found its way back to its home.
I'll return when I turn into Jonian. Elysia, farewell.
That was amazing. I love the... We need to honor that by calling that one guy... It's a rat.
Okay.
I vote Spiral voices all female characters.
I got this. I'll do it. I was thinking about an adding of...
Everybody, since Raz is an orc, he could maybe do the creatures. I can be males, and Kanava's females.
I'll be the voice of the party.
Sure. I'm a monster.
Hey, oh, greetings to you again. Forgot something last time we spoke?
Jonin, I think I found the reason for those dreams you're having.
Hey, you're not playing on a man's hopes, are you? I'd be grateful for just one night of peace.
The woman in your dreams is a sea spirit, Jonin. Her kind speaks through song, which is why you couldn't understand her. She's one of the spirits of the lake that seeks to lure men to their deaths? Jonan, yes. The dreams are bait, if you will. You will be cursed with these dreams no longer. You must give up your word lead. Wait, what?
You're reading the conversation.
Oh. Oh, this is what Kyle's supposed to read, or Kai to you.
Oh, hold on. Then yeah. Fucking, hold on. Then it shifted. Oh. A sea spirit. Yeah. A sea spirit.
A little.
Eh? What does she want, then? Why the dreams?
Her name is Alicia. Speaking through the dreams is one of the talents of her race. She speaks to you because she loved one of your ancestors and has carried a promise for for him many, many years.
One of my ancestors? Why come to me, then?
Your features remind her of him, and your heart is strong, if not stronger. She has come to love you, but she cannot let you see her in the flesh. She wishes to give you something that belonged to your ancestor if you would take it.
Because she has a penis.
take it.
I will, of course I will. Sorry, it's, well, it's a bit much to be laid upon a fisherman all at once. I'd be honored to accept anything she wishes me to have.
Here you are, then. It's the blade your ancestor used against... Oh, my God. Ikasarak?
Put some phlegm in there.
Dragon. The last white dragon monarch. It lay within the dragon's heart for almost a century at the bottom of the waters. Carry it well and know that Alicia loves you. Your dreams shall trouble you no more.
Oh, but despite the world even shattered, this blaze of wonder, but no more dreams. She said, I'll miss them. Her song's beautiful, simply beautiful.
I'll tell her, Jonan. Farewell.
I feel real appreciated with that comment. Blah, 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 blah.
Come on, Max.
We, saw, like, we got an item, so I was like, oh, well, this conversation's not going anywhere.
Give it some emotion,
we
man.
Could have just taken everything you had off.
Alicia just gave her heart to you.
But nope.
Yeah, but I'd rather get the pearl that we can sell for 100 gold.
Oh, wait.
So why is she...
that enough emotion?
Spiral, you're up.
Oh.
Have you found Chunyun?
Yes, and I returned the blade to him.
You have my girdle, I mean gratitude. Please take this shaped piece of sand, which I have taken from the bed of the lake. I have heard that those that walk upon the land value such things.
Thank you, Alicia. Farewell.
So we got 1200 XP. Where is... Oh my
Did
god,
you press...
wait.
Oh, nope, not that one. What is it? R brings up your record for your character.
Yeah, it's distributed evenly though. So far I have 600 experience and 82,000 for next level.
Record? What's...
I got...
Like,
yeah,
what...
This is like your character stats.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, like, I have 2250 to my next level.
How do I check?
Press R.
Okay.
It's all over the fifth thing down from the base.
Yeah, so I have 2250 as well. So my next one.
Okay. Yeah, some classes need more experience to level up than others, so.
Yeah. Alright, let's go get some weapons and then we'll take on the wolf.
Okay. Seems like we've sort of figured things out a little bit.
Just so you know, people, we died a lot.
Yeah. It's been a complete disaster so far.
Where's Max?
Whoops.
Damn it.
This is the wrong fucking thing.
Oh, there you are. Kanoa, this way.
Oh.
Mom away from misery to happiness.
Everything is gonna be alright.
So do we get, was it the 25 golds that we got? What we got?
I can't enter.
Apparently. So we need to enter individually. So I can't just like follow him in. Apparently.
Yeah.
I'll handle it.
Ooh, let me browse your potions. What's this? More barbarians come to my shop, no doubt with nothing to barter with more wolf pelts and polished stones. Very well, let us get this over with. What do you want?
Barbarians, I think you're mistaken, friend.
Am I now? I do not think so. All you Northerners are the same to me.
Oh.
I'm barbaric.
No more courteous crap. Be mean.
Keep pushing it. I'll show you how barbaric I am.
That's what I'm talking about.
How dare you to speak in such a manner? Do you know who I am?
Yes, you are a pompous little man who runs a little shop in a little town and at the arse end of the fair.
I am Poma, oh my god, Poma Agashimir, the diplomatic envoy of Kalimshan and appointed overseer of the northern caravan routes.
You should have badmouthed him after we bought our stuff.
Oh, I see. Your appearance as a lowly shopkeeper is a clever disguise to throw off any would-be assassins, am I right?
Oh shit, hold on, I need to go up. Your portended sarcasm is an obvious sign of your lowly birth. I have you know that I am third cousin to Pasha himself, not to mention a royal courtier in good standing.
If you are in such good standing in Kalimshan, then why in nine hells are you, then what in the nine hells are you doing all the way up here in Icewind Dale?
Yeah, good point.
Oops.
The Pasha, asked me to accept his post overseer of the Northern Caravan Routes, as a personal favor.
Interesting. Tell me, overseer, did you ever hear of such a post before the Pasha offered it to you?
I grow tired of... I grow tired of your ridiculous questions! I have many obligations to attend to, so I suggest you quit wasting my time. Either buy something, or get the fuck out!
Fine, what do you have for sale?
Nothing! I have a katana for 700 gold, apparently.
Okay, first things first, I'm gonna buy armor for everybody.
Okay.
Well, not everybody. Yeah.
Everyone but Kanoa.
Probably after the wolf one, we should see that bartender thing.
Yeah.
I would say get armor, and if you have more money, get yourself a ranged weapon, and I don't think we can really...
Hey, look, you can get to the shopkeeper's room. There's a secret!
Ooh. I like secrets.
Oh, you can loot his stuff.
Agreed.
What should we take?
It's probably
idea?
Stealing.
Is that Ben?
That might upset him.
He was kind of rude.
He doesn't know nothing yet. What's this gold thingy? That's my stuff. Never mind. No, it's not. I don't have a dagger in this playthrough, do I?
No, not yet.
I could take one.
Hold on. Let me give you all y'all.
Are we gonna be thieves now? Is that it?
Nah.
I'm giving y'all some armor and helmets.
Okay.
So check your inventories.
But he has scrolls.
Ah, nice. Leather armor. Okay. Okay.
How much?
And the helmet too. Nice. Thank you.
Not key, man. No. Okay, there's a dagger right here. Should I take it? No?
We haven't started robbing him yet, right?
No, not yet.
You might have? He has scrolls! He has spell scrolls! I'm a mage!
Did you take them?
I found a high-quality dagger. I guess I'll take it.
Okay, you might as well take them all then.
I don't know what this...
See, I have sleep. I have the scroll sleep. So
what is this?
Outside, we can do that. I think. Or actually, it might be for an enemy
sleep,
to sleep.
Sleep puts the enemies to sleep.
And I also have a potion of healing.
What's this something gym?
I guess we're robbing
people. Hello, shopkeeper. We didn't just rob you blind.
How about I sell... Can I sell his gym back to him? I stole some gems from him.
Oh my god! You again! Why must you continuously... Oh. Somehow.
I would like to sell something to you. This looks oddly familiar.
I collect gems.
Really? Do you have six of these? I do, in fact. Let me go get them. Oh, crap.
Okay, there was something I picked up, which is some kind of magic thing, looks like. It's a reflected item.